physical evidence, the scientific evidence, shows that the creatures are always nothing more than a member of a complete species, and not a transitional intermediate species at all. And despite the fact that there are drawings of such intermediate creatures in your children's textbooks, amazingly, not a single one is a genuine, tangible example.
Thank you.